Beer, 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 I'm going for a beer. Beer, 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 I'm gonna drink some beer. I like drinking beer. Lovely, lovely beer.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another outdoor edition of Shane's Craft Beer Review. Today I'm going to be trying something I'm actually really not happy with. This is the Laker Ice. This is from the Laker Brewing Company. It is 5.5% alcohol by volume. Comes in a 473 milliliter can. And this can cost me a whopping $2. That's with the deposit. It was $1.90 plus 10 cent deposit. So $2. I'm not expecting great things out of this beer. But what the hell. For you guys, anything. All right. Smells like a lager, but with a weird kind of malt smell to it. Ah, whatever. Let's try it out. Cheers. Wow. Really thin. Not a lot of malt flavor in there. Yeah, not happy about this at all. I said very thin mouthfeel. I'm not getting a really nice lager taste. Just a touch of sweetness in there. Yeah, not a fan. This one isn't that great. Don't pick this one up. On a scale of 1 to 5, it's not terrible tasting. It's just there's not... You know, there's no wah to it. On a scale of 1 to 5, I'm going to give this a... like a 175. No, just give it a 2. Fucking give it the benefit of the doubt. I'll give this a 2. It's not terrible. It's just not good. Below average, for sure. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. See you next time.